working towards graduation, knowing that by achieving this one goal, many more doors will suddenly open to us. As Walt Disney once said, all your dreams can come true if you have the courage to pursue them. And graduation certainly is a dream come true. Although our futures may be as mysterious as the dark side of the moon, we can all find comfort in the fact that our experiences throughout high school have prepared us well for whatever path we choose. High school is a time, it seems, that many people either love or despise, depending, of course, upon their experiences. I know many of you feel as I do. High school has been filled with change. Classes changed, people changed, we changed, even though we may not have noticed. High school has allowed us to find ourselves and discover the interests, activities, and friends that fit us as perfectly as Cinderella's last slipper. We all have those friends whom we can laugh with and be ourselves around, and with whom we can sing at the top of our lungs and not be embarrassed. Friends who we know will be there to catch us when we fall. Friends who provide a shoulder to cry on. Friends whom we will keep forever. As years go by, these friendships will never die, and neither will the memories we made with these friends. Our families and our relatives have been a constant source of support throughout our lives. They have been there for us through both despair and hope, and through faith and love, supporting us as we try to find our places in life. These relatives are the ones who will continue to support us throughout our entire lives. The bond of family cannot be broken. We can be sure that they will always care for us. They were there when we took our first steps, and now, here they are, full of pride and love, ready to see us take our final steps as high school students. Our teachers have played a major role in preparing us to achieve the privilege of being called graduates. They have invested their time and knowledge in the hopes that they will have made an impact on our lives. Their dedication and devotion to our education is much appreciated. These teachers made learning fun, whether it was by allowing us to write songs about topics being learned, by allowing us to create video projects, or by simply sharing their passion for topics with us. They have taken the time to get to know us as individuals, not because it is a part of their job description, but because they want to know us. They have provided us with the knowledge that will allow us to be prepared for whatever our next steps may be. Because of our experiences at Northgate and the people in our lives, we can be confident that all of us have the potential to be successful in the years to come. Maybe we feel that we made some mistakes in high school, but learning from these mistakes is what makes us stronger individuals. We are not guaranteed that a magic genie will suddenly appear and grant us three wishes. We have to live each day to its fullest and realize our own potential. Our futures are bright, and by stepping across this stage, we enter a whole new world full of infinite possibilities. We have the ability to be great, just like many people throughout history. John F. Kennedy believed that the United States could put a man on the moon. Walt Disney sparked creativity in people and allowed them to believe in the magic of every day. Gandhi inspired hope in the lives of millions of people. It is now our turn to take our places next to the great people who have come before us. Life will move as swift as the coursing river, but the path may not always be smooth. While doors are opening, many may remain closed, and we may run into these doors, especially if in a moment of carelessness we believe them to be open. We may stumble or fall from great heights. The only thing we can do in these circumstances is get back up. Life is not about how you start. It is about how you finish that truly matters. So be sure to do everything in your life to the best of your abilities. When we get down, we know that it will be those friends, family, and teachers from our lives who will help us back up. Life is a tale as old as time, but each of our stories is different. No two people will have the same experiences. It is what we choose to make of these experiences that makes our lives significant. Whatever path we may choose, we must make sure that it makes us happy. Pursue something that gives your life meaning and fulfillment. Do not forget to smile about the little things in life, like the rainbow sprinkles on ice cream or the yellow butterflies that fly past. If you do not let anyone steal your joy, you are sure to live a happy life. Our dreams are the wishes of our hearts, and it is our job to follow them through. We can go the distance, knowing that every mile is worth our while, and that every hurdle makes us stronger. We can make our dreams come true. I know many tears will be shed tonight, all tears of joy. I will close with two quotes from A.A. Milne, the creator of Winnie the Pooh. Milne offered to us a lifelong source of motivation when he said, "You are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. Remember to always believe in yourself." Graduation is not only a beginning, but it is also an end to a major part of our lives. Through our tears, we need to remind ourselves of another of Milne's quotes. "How lucky am I to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard." A.A. Milne could not have spoken words more true to the ceremony. "I have truly enjoyed spending the past 4 years with everyone on this field tonight, and I cannot wait to see where we will all be in the future. Thank you."